Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is 9-month-old pit bull Ella. She's here for our 2-week board and train program. Parents dropped her off, said she's reactive on the leash. She does not know how to walk on it. She pulls a lot, as you can see. She knows sit, and they taught her stay. So we'll demonstrate that here in a few minutes. But the biggest concern is they want to be able to take her places and enjoy her. Right now, she's just the typical 9-month-old. So let's see where she's at day of drop off. Ella, come, come, come. Good. Sit, 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 sit. Ella, come, come. Sit, 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 sit. Good. Ella, place, place, place. Down, down, down. Ella. Load. Load, load, heel, 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 Ella. So as you guys can see, that's where she's at day of drop off. Look forward to showing you her progress in just 14 days.
Ella, heel.
Place, place. Good girl. Good girl.
Ella, quick. Good job. Good job. Good job.
This is Ella, our 9-month-old pit bull. We got her. She has a great personality. We love her a lot. But when we were when we had her, it was more like we had to treat her like a bird because we had to keep her in the cage all the time. So with the training and everything that we've gotten and she's gotten, now we can have her out and treat her like a dog and have her around the baby and the family.
I was very skeptical at first, and when he started getting the videos and I was watching, I was still skeptical until I got here today, and watching him do all the training with her, it's night and day. I'm still very impressed, and I just can't wait till we continue more training and making her a better dog. And I mean, definitely the program is amazing. Yeah. We've told people already.
Yeah, so already we're talking.
It's night and day. We're still very happy. Thank you.